Koper je ta konec tedna dobesedno pokal po šivih in skoraj težko bi našli kotiček, v katerem se ni trlo obiskovalcev. Številni so Koper na sončen in skoraj poletni dan obiskali, saj so si v okviru dneva odprtih vrat želeli ogledati slovensko pristanišče, spet drugi zato, ker so se odločili dan preživeti aktivno v sklopu programa Dneva zdravja in Street Energy Weeka. Med množico pa je bilo tudi več tisoč turistov z dveh potniških ladij, ki sta ravno v soboto pripluli na koprski potniški terminal.
Yes, it's a lovely little place. It's first time we've been to Slovenia before, but not here. Yes.
And what did you like the most?
Oh, the ice cream was amazing. And so cheap compared to England.
So we
it's
need
very
to,
nice,
yeah. It's beautiful what yeah, we've seen. Really it's impressed. Very very pretty.
Yeah, it's the first time we've visited. Absolutely wonderful. Lovely city. So yeah. We've been to the cathedral, been round to the beach, and there's a lot going on today, isn't there? Is it Keep Fit or something? So,
it's really
yeah, it's
nice.
Been really good. Very good experience.
Yes.
Yeah.
The buildings.
Yeah, it's just pretty. The whole place is lovely. I want to come back.
It's very, very nice. Yeah, really.
Very peaceful. Very clean.
Very clean. Lovely beach. Lovely sea. Beautiful. Yeah.
It's the second time we're from England. An absolutely beautiful little place, and the marina area with all the dancing and music today is absolutely fabulous. We've really enjoyed ourselves. And we would recommend anyone to come here.
Pestro dogajanje se je razpotegnilo čez ves dan. Pristaniški dan je poleg vodenih ogledov luke z avtobusom, turističnim vlakcem, ladjico in kolesi postregel tudi s pestrim spremljevalnim programom in večernim glasbenim spektaklom na osrednjem mestnem trgu. Ves dan pa je bilo živahno tudi ob mandraču. Mednarodno priznani plesni učitelji so namreč obiskovalce vodili skozi delavnice bačate, zumbe, regetone in kizombe ter tako na svoje vrste način spodbujali k zdravemu in kakovostnemu preživljanju prostega časa.